I feel like it's such a gorgeous color for autumn. This could be the thumbnail of the video. Hey, what's up guys? Abby Andrew and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is another wig review. I feel like I'm posting so many wig reviews lately, which is super exciting because it means I have a whole bunch of new wigs to show. And that's always a good thing. Today I'm going to be reviewing the wig Breezy Waves from the Renee of Paris Muse collection in this gorgeous color, Dusty Rose. So in one of my recent wig reviews, I reviewed the wig Divine Waves, which is from the new Muse collection, which was just released this year. This is actually one of the styles that was released as part of the Muse collection last year, but it is still available in this gorgeous color. And then this year with the new collection, they also released it in two new colors. I'll show them on the screen. I forget the names off the top of my head, but there is a blonde color here and a brunette color. So if you like this wig, but you weren't a fan of like the really, really bright, fun colors that it came in last year, it is also available this year in the same colors as before and also in these two new colors. But just so I don't go on rambling on and on, let's just jump right into the details of this wig. So if you guys aren't familiar with the Muse collection from Renee of Paris, right now it's a pretty small collection. I think they're typically limited edition wigs. There's four styles that are available right now, this being one of them. This one I think is the shortest style. All four of them are have really nice waves and they're all heat friendly. And most of them come in these really, really gorgeous colors. There are some more natural colors that were just released with the collection this year, but if you do like fun colors, this is a fantastic collection for you to look at. They're all a little bit more on the affordable side, but they're still nice, high quality wigs, so it's like a nice balance between the two. Like last time, I reviewed Divine Waves and Lilac Cloud, which is an awesome, like, purpley color, and this one is Dusty Rose, so another amazing color. So to get into the cap construction, the other three wigs in the Muse collection, they all have a lace part and a lace front, I believe. This one is the only one that's different from the rest. This one actually does have a basic cap, the machine cap, but it doesn't really matter as much because it doesn't need the lace front because it does have the bangs, so that kind of covers the hairline anyway, so you don't really need the lace front to have the realistic hairline if the hairline isn't even gonna show. That's the great thing about wigs with bangs is you don't even have to worry about the hairline. And once I put it on, you'll see that the basic cap works with this style because it's the way it falls. You can't even really see the scalp anyway. So it just has that basic cap on top, the breathable wefting on the sides, and then like all Renee of Paris wigs, it has these adjustable straps on the sides. It also has these like felt ear tabs all the way around, so the cap is super soft on your head. Okay, so here is the wig on. This color is so fabulous. I hope that my camera is picking it up properly. Sometimes it's hard to tell in the viewfinder if it's like coming out properly. But this color is this gorgeous, like, it's called Dusty Rose, and I feel like that's a great way to describe it. But I would also almost call it like a dark peach. It's not dark, I just mean like, if you think of peach, it's usually like super light. This is like a medium toned peach. It's like somewhere in between orange and pink, so I guess like peach would be a great way to describe it. So here is the wig down. It's got like a nice volume to the waves, but it's mostly because the hair is wavy that it kind of just like creates this natural volume. The wig cap does not have any permatease, by the way. Sometimes the basic caps do have permatease. I can't feel any in this. Is this permatease? There would be like the tiniest, tiniest bit of permatease under the bangs, but I can't even completely tell if that's the case. I don't know, I don't really feel anything. If there is permatease, it's like super slight, and it's just to give it this really, really nice volume in the front by the bangs. So they're kind of like thicker bangs in the front, and I think that's really, really cute. If you wanted to, you could trim these and wear them as like full front bangs, which is a super cute look. I'm just gonna pull it back on my head so the bangs don't get in my eyes. So that's pretty much how it would look with the bangs down. I'd have to trim mine a bit because they are a little bit in my eyes right now. But whenever I have bangs that are a bit too long, I love just wearing them as side bangs, just like brushed over a little bit. And I think that's a really cute look with this wig. So that's how I've been wearing it lately, just kind of like pushed to the side. So it looks really cute down like this. I love the way this looks. And then two styles that I've been loving wearing in this wig are, I mentioned this hairstyle for like all my wigs because I just love wearing this with all hair types and styles, but half pony is like my go-to for any wig. So that has been one of my go-to styles. I think it looks so cute with this wig. So this is like just a cute wearable style on any wig really, as long as it's long enough to put back like that. And then another style that I've been loving on this wig, which is one of my like pop star type styles, which is maybe not for everyone, but one of my faves is just two little pigtails on top. So cute. I'm doing this in the viewfinder without a mirror, so I hope this actually looks cute. So yeah, that's another way I've been wearing this wig that I absolutely love. Here's a clip of me roller skating with my hair like this. It's just such a cute wearable style. Something about this color too that I love is I feel like this color is so like uncommon. I feel like it's not just like pink, it's not just orange. It's like this really amazing color that I've never seen on any other wigs before. And I feel like it makes it look more like it's your own hair dyed, because typically colorful wigs come in like just very basic standard colors. Like, okay, we got orange, we have pink, we have red. But this is like just such a natural looking color. It feels so weird to call a color like this natural, but it's almost like it was one color and it kind of like faded into this or something like that. And the fact that the roots are growing in too makes it look even more natural. So even though it doesn't have a monofilament or lace front on top, I feel like it doesn't really matter for this wig because it has such a dark root that it kind of just kind of conceals that whole area anyway. So this is the only wig in the collection that doesn't have the lace part, but I feel like it really doesn't need it just because of the way the hair is styled. Can you guys also just look how cute this outfit is with this wig? Can't see my skirt fully, hold on. Check out how adorable this is. I feel like this color paired with like black or white or any colors like that, I feel like just looks so adorable. I love how it looks with black especially. So the other thing that's awesome about this wig is that it is in fact heat friendly. So if you wanted to, you could take your like curling iron or your flattening iron and change the way this hair is styled. So if you don't like these curls and you want to straighten them out, you can totally do that. However, I love these curls. I can't imagine wanting to get rid of them or like straighten them out, but it is nice to have that flexibility. If you are using hot tools on your heat friendly wigs, just be super super careful anyway. Even though they aren't heat friendly, you want to like maybe test it on a piece on the back to make sure that the temperature isn't too high or something. You don't want to like go straight in at a piece in the front and like melt it off or something. So even though it is heat friendly, still use caution. Comment below what you guys think of this wig, if you want to check it out, what you think of this color, and thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video.